The world is constantly changing, and as developers, we aim to represent the changing world accurately in digital apps. Whether it's for construction, vacation, or a global pandemic, sometimes businesses and establishments have to close temporarily. We've recently enabled businesses to mark their location as temporarily closed in Google My Business, and now developers can identify those businesses through the Places API. To represent temporary closures in the API, we've created a new enum field called business_status. This enum has three possible values: operational, closed temporarily, and closed permanently. If we don't have information about the establishment's status, the field won't be returned in the response. You can request the business status field in place search requests and with place details requests. This field will replace an existing field called permanently_closed. You can use the business status field immediately with HTTP requests to the Places API or through our various client libraries, including the client-side Places library in the Maps JavaScript API and server-side libraries for Go, Java, Node.js, and Python. For more details about how to use business status and the client-side SDKs, see the detailed video for developers. We also have a related video about fetching the opening hours and current open status of a place. We look forward to the day when it's safe for those statuses to change from closed temporarily to operational again. Until then, subscribe to this channel to make sure you hear about more helpful improvements we'll make to Google Maps platform later this year. Thanks for watching!